Liberal Cream.
Leader of the opposition, Mahinda Rajapaksa, was in Kandy this morning and engaged in religious observances at the temple of the sacred tooth relic. Subsequently, he called on the chief prelate of the Malvata chapter, Most Venerable Tibbatuave Sri Siddhartha Sumangala Thera. Following which, the opposition leader called on the chief prelate of the Askiriya chapter, Most Venerable Varakagoda Sri Jnanaratana Thera. The meeting with the chief prelate of the Askiriya chapter was followed by audiences with deputy chief prelates of the Malvata chapter, Most Venerable Dimbul Kumure Vimala Dhamma Thera and Niyangoda Vijita Siri Thera. Afterwards, the opposition leader called on Most Venerable Vendaruve Upali Thera and Anamaduve Dhammadasi Thera, deputy chief prelates of the Askiriya chapter. After calling on prelates of the two chapters, opposition leader Mahinda Rajapaksa spoke to the media.
There are several people in the committee probing Easter attacks who are accused of being party biased. So it is obvious a report of such a committee would turn out to be biased. Going forward, they will spread fake news. Yesterday, we saw how a youth was assaulted in front of the public. The presidential candidate just watched on. He didn't want to stop it. They introduced gangster politics to their own parties. So these are the people who promised to protect the democracy of the country. It is unacceptable for them to behave in such immature ways.
Maxis, number one tie in Sri Lanka.